It's the most common fatal childhood disease, Duchenne muscular dystrophy.
Now results from a new drug trial are offering families hope. In this original report, Roseanne Tellez talks with one family anxiously awaiting the drug's approval.
Just walking is a challenge for 13-year-old Nicholas Gonzalez, who has Duchenne muscular dystrophy. The progressive muscle-wasting disease puts most boys his age in a wheelchair full-time.
No cure. Absolutely no cure.
Mom Michelle jumped at the chance to put Nicholas in a clinical trial of a drug called drisapersen. After 1 year, she says the muscle deterioration has slowed dramatically.
As part of a puzzle, this is something that has shown wondrous effects.
Been able to walk a little longer, be able to be more independent.
I have seen children walk, run, ride bikes.
But without FDA approval, boys like Nick will have no treatments to turn to. That's why Gonzalez and other parents like her recently testified before an FDA advisory committee.
The FDA, life or death, it's in their hands.
Deborah Miller with Cure Duchenne talked to us via Skype.
The boys want this drug, their parents want this drug, and what I think is even more important, the physicians that are treating these boys want this drug. And we hope that someday this will be a manageable disease and that it will be, where we will, when your son is diagnosed with Duchenne, it's not a death sentence.
One mom also started a petition on change.org. It got more than 100,000 signatures in 10 days, meaning it now goes to the White House for consideration. And Rob and Erica, as you know, my son David has Duchenne. This particular drug would not benefit him. It targets a specific subtype, but the hope is if the FDA approves it, then pharmaceutical companies will target other subsets. And so it's a very hopeful time for the Duchenne community.
And how soon will the FDA make their decision?
We'll find out in January whether or not this drug makes the cut.
That's very exciting. And David's a great young man.
Thank you very
Absolutely.
Much.
Thank you, Roseanne. Yeah.